If you don't know what two-factor authentication is, basically if you're trying to log in, Google will text you a code that's an additional code that you have to put in. And it seems that they got past that as well. He even noted how Logan was commenting before a video even got published. He also claims that they have access to private YouTube videos and that their comments were oddly specific, like, hey, can't wait for you to reach, I think it was 35,000 subscribers, which that is probably done through a bot. Now I noticed that everyone is panicking and I just wanna say, stop panicking, okay? We're gonna